What's up guys, KildUser72 here, back with another Pokemon deck review. Today I'm going to be looking at the Mad Party deck from the that uses many cards from the new expansion Darkness Ablaze. And so first for the Pokemon, we got 4 of each of the Mad Partiers, which is 16 total. We got a Shaymin for setting up, and then also the Crobat V that I pulled from the pack opening video is useful in this deck. This is, like I said, really good card. A couple Marsh Shadows, so we can use Mad Party attack. This can be useful for attacking normal type Pokemon, which are weak, and a lot of other things. But it does give off 2 prize cards. So, and then we also got a couple of Mews to just simulate Bunnelby so we don't lose them. Now for the items, we got a couple Acrobikes, Battle Compressors, which is the main way we get these guys in the discard pile. Also useful, Quick Ball, and then Ultra Ball for that same purpose. Putting in one Rescue Stretcher just to get some Bunnelbees or something if we lose them, and we have like a Mew on the bench or in the attacker spot or something like that. But scoop up net for the Shaymin, or if we have if we like start off with the Danene or something. Special charge to get these energies back into the deck. We're only running 6, so might be a struggle. Switch, a lot of VS Seekers, Guzma, Lysander, 3 Sycamores, 2 Ends, 1 Teammates. This could be a really useful card. For the items, 1 Choice Span, 1 Float, and 1 Life Dew. And so I recently just got this card. Spent 5 Darkness Ablaze packs for it. Kind of expensive, but it's worth it. Especially with this deck. Just extends the amount of time we have, really. But yeah, I'm just going to get straight into it. Let's go. So I'm expecting these games to be pretty quick. They can last they can outlast long as well, but most of the times they're either a quick surrender by me if I don't get what I'm looking for, or a quick surrender from them. But we'll see. I definitely do want to go second. So nope. A lot of the time, just a 1. This is not a good hand, though. 3 VS Seekers, no supporters, dude. It's terrible. I've got to get something. My next card. Or else I'm honestly just surrendering. Yeah. He's rolling with the course deck that everyone uses. But this deck fares pretty well against it. Only if I get things running, though. Ultra Ball. That should be not bad. I'm just going to put a float, even though there's no resistance, because I need more cards. But yeah, I got to get some type of trainer. Okay, there we go. Nice. I'm getting rid of 3 VS Seekers, though, but I mean, I kind of have to. Oh, might as well. Always want to put 1 Bunnelby down, because Marsh Shadow needs to use it from discard. And so they are weak to fighting, which is really good. Actually, I can get... Actually, I think this is a 1-hit KO. Yeah. I think it is. Get even more Pokemon. Yeah, this is definitely 1-hit KO. So, right off the bat, not bad, not too shabby. Now I'm gonna get a Crobat for even more cards. Okay, this is a really good we got saved with that Ultra Ball. We got saved. Yeah. And my bench is complete. So one hit, there we go. Three prize cards, not bad. He might find a way to kill Marshadow. It's always possible. But we got a lot of double colorists, which is good. If he has that stadium, what does this do? Yeah, he's gonna find that stadium, then attack me for sure. Yep, there we go. Lysander, what's he gonna do with Lysander, man? This might get rough. He might. I don't think I can one hit it. He could actually win next turn. No, he can't. Yeah, no, never mind. He can win next turn. Shit. Okay, what am I gonna do? First, let's do this. Okay. Let's see. 5, 7, 9, 10. So, one attack would do 200. Wait, no, I won. That would do 240. That would be just enough. It should be. He's not resistant or anything. Yeah, it's over for this guy. So I got pretty lucky there. But yeah, he should die right here. Oh, there we go. Quick and easy win. It's the power of this deck. Either you get a good hand and win, or you lose with a shitty hand. But I got lucky that game. But on to the next one. Hopefully I don't get first. Damn it, dude. What is this hand, man? So many cards. Oh man. I can't really. Whoa. What the fuck is this? Do I have a mulligan? I better have a mulligan if he has that many energies. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't want to hit me. I don't know. What's he playing, dude? What the hell is this deck? Oh, okay, I get it. Man, I wish I went first, but there's no way this guy wins. Two prize cards. Okay. Think I know what I'm gonna do. Is he's weak to fighting. Okay. What do I get here? Floatstone. I might as well. Yeah, I don't know. I should one hit it anyways. What is this guy doing, man? All energy and just this Pokemon? I'm just making sure I don't fuck up right now, honestly. Yeah, I'll just pass right here. I can't play supporter anyways. But if I lose this would be so embarrassing. I don't think I will, though. I should just win on this turn right here. I got two so far. So... Well, let's see, I need to do 220. So I need to do half, 220. It's 110, 30. So I need to discard two more and then I win. So, I mean, I already discard. Oh, wait, no, why did I put a life to? I meant to. Oh, fuck. That's fine. I'm gonna win here, anyways, so. Bro, what is this guy playing at the fucking weird ass deck, man? Did I play a supporter? Yeah, I think I did. Oh yeah, I discard all those guys. Not the smartest move, but I'm gonna win on this turn anyway, so it doesn't matter. GG. All darkness and a Guzzlord, man. Seems the shit, bro. I see how that would work sometimes, but I mean, not against this deck. I do too much damage too quick. Most of the time. Nice. This is no supporter though. I gotta get a supporter, man, or else. Like, supporter, Ultra Bolt, there's a lot of things I can play with. I just can't get screwed over so quick. Like, any deck can easily beat me if I don't. Shit, man. Actually, wait, I won on this turn. I won on this turn, man. It's over. It's over. I just need one Bundle Bleed. Oh my god, he knew it too. I got really lucky there. I would have done exactly 60 damage. And if it was only like 70 health, then I might have been screwed. Because I had no supporters or anything. So I got really lucky. I got lucky and unlucky at the same time. But I'll get to go second again. Which is good. Oh, I just noticed I didn't get any basics. Interesting. Okay, not the worst. We got a Sycamore, which is good. We're gonna get rid of two VS Seekers, though. Okay. Weak to grass. Oh, okay. Three energy off the bat, man. Seems legit, dude. Alright. Might as well do a life do. Get rid of two Mad Partiers. Hopefully I get something good here. Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's do this. I probably won't be able to knock it out this round though. Oh wait, I'm missing my Shaman. My Shaman's prize, that kinda sucks. What do I want? I think I might go small this game and just not use EXs because he got set up really fast, and so that will one hit like everything I have. I hate to get rid of this energy, but I need to discard more. Yes, yes, thank you. See, I don't think it'll knock it out. Be close though. 140, yeah. Would have been 10 off. I don't have any ways of getting new cards though, so that is a problem. Alright, he's gonna one hit that. That's really annoying. Yeah. I really hope he just doesn't spam Guzma the whole game. Really, dude. I mean, I just do not have a way of getting other cards at the moment. He got a big event. I do have a lot of, like, some really good damage on their Pokemon, but he's gonna knock me out. And yeah, prize cards, of course. How'd he do 60? Oh man, this guy's getting lucky, dude. I swear this guy's getting really lucky. My Shaman's like gone, dude. Like, I don't know what to do. This just was not a good scenario for me. Yeah, I should probably kill it. Just give me a shaman, man. There we go. That was lucky. So he's gonna do exactly 50. Or 90, because, okay. Like, if I don't one hit it, then I'm done. Jesus, okay. I don't. Maybe? I don't know. I could actually Guzma to kill Regirock, which I am gonna do. Might as well. Yeah, I might as well. Dude, if I put my shaman, I swear he's gonna find a way to Guzma it and win the game. But we'll see. Okay, that's good. What do I have? Another Bunnelby. How much do I do? I'm probably in the one-shot territory for them. So I can get. I can't use my teammates because I use a supporter. Shaman again. I really hope I get an energy, dude. Please, please. Why, dude? Are you kidding me? No energies, really? I've lost this. I just didn't get as lucky as I hoped this game. I swear he's gonna Guzman to Shaman. I lost anyways. Wait, what? He didn't attack. What? What is he doing? What the hell? Oh, because I Guzman out, he can't do anything about it. Holy shit. And I can end. So he'll get fucked over from that. How much energies do I have left? Only two. I have nine cards, so I'm gonna be pretty low right now. Wow, that was actually a good Lysander. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely special charge. I still have a chance of winning. I just, if he, except if he Guzmas, I think I won this game. Or if he switches out to non-two prize card. I really wish I had. What's he gonna do? That was quick. I think I win. I should just straight up win this game. Let's see. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Actually. Oh, 220. But he gets more health, though. So I'm gonna discard literally everything I have. If I get something. Okay, so yeah, that should be it then with that Bunnelby. Let's see though. Yeah, well, oh, he doesn't have. Okay, yeah, I should definitely kill him. Nice, just barely enough. Okay, that was a sketchy game to say the least. If I didn't use that Guzma, because I Guzma to a three retreat Pokemon that didn't have like any one energy attacks to knock out one of my Pokemon, so that kind of saved me a turn from one of my Pokemon dying. So that was definitely a good play by me. I thought I lost that game, to be honest. Damn it, I'm going first. Can get basic. This would be a good second hand though. Torkoal. I don't really see Torkoal being played much. Might as well choice ban. need a Bunnelby in the discard. I'm gonna either get a Shaman or a Crobat. So I have both, might as well Crobat, more health. Man, if this was second term, he'd be screwed. But I'm in a really good position right now. I'm in a really good position right now. And those are like, I mean, if he gets like a welder or something, he can attack. But who knows? Of course you have that, bro. Of course. If Marshadow dies, I'm actually gonna quit. Because that'd be so bullshit. Oh, he already put it. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, he didn't have anything from his hand. That's why. Oh, thank God. Thank God, dude. Because I swear if he had, like, a million energy, I would have lost straight away. Okay, so it's weak to fighting. That will kill Marshadow. So if he gets a DCE next round, then I will get knocked out. But one of my Oh man, I hate getting rid of all these energies. But one of my Pokemon will hopefully kill it then. Okay. This is a pretty good hand again. Actually, I don't want to do that. I don't want to get rid of all my Pokemon. That would be a bad move. I'm just going to play it safe with another Marshadow. So I'm pretty sure I'll kill it. I don't want to do the math right now, but actually, I'm going to do the math. Okay. 3, 6, 9, 10, 200, but with... Oh, it doesn't. Hold up. Because it only does GXs. Holy shit. I almost screwed that up. Wow. I almost screwed that up. I better get something right here. It would be left on one health. Oh, there we go. Actually, do I have any more? I think I have one. Yeah. Yeah, so it should knock out right now. Okay, that was good bath by me. Nice. Just enough. I think I have a lot of mad party. Yeah, I had a lot of mad partiers here. But I should kill this guy next round. And then, even if he kills me, I mean, it's whatever, man. I'll get him right back. I think he should surrender, to be honest. I don't see him winning this game. He's thinking about it. He's thinking about it. Where is he? Of course, another welder, yeah. Let's see if he has the fire energy. Probably got another. Yeah, there we go. So he will kill it. I mean, oh, he has another chance though. I'm still gonna be up more prize cards though, so not a problem. Charmander though, that's not good. I feel like you'd find a way to kill this Marshadow. I'm running low on cards. Honestly, I can kill this anyways. I kind of just want to end him right now. That'd be good. Actually, yeah, might as well. Energy would be nice. No. This should be good anyways. Not a problem. And then I'll put this down and then end him. Okay, nice. I got an energy. That's good. I just don't see him winning this game. Fortnite. Yeah, I think he knows it's over. Dude, so far 4 of 6 of my prize cards were mad partiers. That's insane. He could potentially rare candy to Charizard and then use his ability to kill me. But I can probably just Guzma. I don't have any Guzmas. Okay. I can't knock this guy out. What's this guy doing, man? This dude's a clown. This dude's a clown, man. Wait, choose one or both? What the fuck? Okay, like, come on, man. Just surrender, dude. It's over. It's over, man. Come on. This is getting ridiculous now. You're not winning, my man. Alright. He's just here to waste my time. Cool. Sick, dude. Oh, am I gonna have 11? Okay. I mean, nice BM, bro. I think I got time for one more game, though. 5 win streak? Was that all from this video? I have no idea. I think I've won every single game so far. But this will be my last, because I think this is quite a long video so far. Heads. Oh, fuck you. There we go. Not the best. No supporters or anything, dude. Yeah, this might be a quick L. This might be a quick L. Nah, man. He had no energies either. I'm gonna put this down just because I don't want to lose right away. But, man. Like, I can't do anything right now. Wait, search your deck for a Pokemon? Oh, I might as well do that. I've never had to use that ability before, so. My Crobat's prized. That's great. Just great, man. I've never used that attack so far playing this deck, but I mean, I guess it can be useful. Although I have a bunch of Pokemon, so a bunch of cards. So, huh. This is just a bad start. I could have won if I had like just a decent start, but I probably lost this one. Man, I'd hate to end this video with an L, but it might happen. That's interesting, though. He has a dual water and grass deck. That's a pretty decent attack. I do have teammates, so if he kills a Mew. But I would not want to have the Mew die. Want this guy to die. That's the route that I was continuously getting in that deck, in that pack opening video. Just nothing. I can't even put my shaman, dude. Man, this is just so shitty. Fucking hell. This is just so shitty, dude. I'm just getting nothing right now. Man. Damn. So, Danene is probably dead. that shouldn't matter too much. Doesn't matter anyways if I don't get anything going. I can teammates though when he kills it, if he has the water energy though. I don't know what I should teammate for though, because I can't use another supporter that run. Yo, is this an actual deck? Like, what's going on? Is he just trying to evolve his Pokemon? Like, I don't get it, dude. I don't get it. Like, what the fuck, man? Okay, here's what I'll do. I just need something going, bro. I can get three cards, though. They gotta be good, though. Okay, nice. I don't have another... I don't have Crobat yet, though. But I have an Acrobat. Acrobike. So I think I'm gonna go small. Okay. Wait, so I can kill it. I just realized that I can kill it. Nice. Hopefully. Do I have seven? Yeah. So he's dead. Only one prize card though. Another mad board here. He's really getting these evolutions down. That's for fucking sure. I think I can win this game now. As long as he doesn't, like, Lysander Shaman out. Which he hasn't shown he has yet. Does this guy have any energy? Like, what the hell's going on? What is going on? Like, I don't know if this is an actual deck or not. What? What just happened? I mean, 6-0. I mean, I'll take it, dude. Show you the power of, Mad Party. It's a pretty good deck. Uses a lot of the new cards from the set. Like I said, if you want to go, you want to go second with this deck, so you can attack first. Most of the time, you get at least a decent hand, or good amount of the time too. Also, a really good hand where you can do like 200 the first attack. But like last game, sometimes you just get stuck and you can't do anything for a couple turns. But yeah, that's gonna wrap up this video. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Leave a like if you liked this video, and sub my channel. And yeah, have a nice one, guys.